I'm astonished. We're hearing the same story again. A wringing of hands. This is far too little, far too late. You spoke about farmers being alarmed of what Mr. Gove is saying. I can tell you farmers are alarmed by the lack of anything that you are saying, Cabinet Secretary. And I don't accept that you have no clarity. I know you have no clarity over everything. I accept that. There's lots of difficulties and discussions that needs to be had. But the one part that you can do is design a system of support for Scottish agriculture that suits Scottish agriculture. Mr. Gove has been quite clear that responsibility lies in your door, it lies at the door of Scottish Government, and you are the man that is responsible to produce that document. And when is it going to happen?
A question, please.
When is that document going to appear to give the farmers some security as to where we're going post-Brexit with support mechanisms for Scottish agriculture?